Hello everyone, I would like to tell you about my topic. I have a bass guitar. My bass guitar is black. I bought it in January 2024. I bought this bass with the money I saved for 6 months. I bought it at Yamaha. The reason I bought a bass was because I want to play a musical instrument other than the piano, and I want to be able to play bass in church. But even though I have bought a bass, I have not bought an amplifier, so I have to save money for 3 months and can buy a 5-channel amplifier. This amplifier makes it easier for me to practice bass than before having this amplifier. I learned playing bass via YouTube, TikTok, and sometimes my uncle give me bass lessons. But until now, I still cannot play bass well. That's all for me. Thank you for listening.
Okay, very good, Nicole. Well, you save a lot of money then. Okay, good luck, Nicole.